Is Tom Brady as addicted to plastic surgery as he is to going to the Super Bowl? There's speculation on Twitter that he's had hair transplants, a nose job, and a massive jawline implant. Well, I disagree. I don't think he's had any of that done, but I do think he may have had some Botox to his jawline. This could create the change in facial shape that you see here. But other than that, I think he's just grown into his face, like an old leathery football.